are you going? Lady!
Stay away!
I'm just messing around!
What a you strange... can't cross my lane.
What are you doing? You crazy.
Good evening.
Fine evening.
Good evening to you.
Yeah, I got a story for you. My sister's story. Look who it is.
Tom, can I get another bloody drink over here?
The more people ain't
where is Tom?
Bonjour,
it's
chérie.
It's so bad. It really is. Can somebody horsewhip him for me, please?
For the love of all that is holy.
Do you want to have some fun?
Would you like me to join you?
Can you keep it down a bit, Lillian?
Ah, shut up!
That's too bad. I'm planning on having a lot of fun tonight.
Hey, mister.
Bonsoir, monsieur.
Have a nice evening.
The savages of giving businesses.
Bonsoir,
ma'am.
What are you looking at, cowboy?
Well, I ain't too sure.
Well, that's a feeling I imagine you're just too familiar with, darling. Now, shoo, please. I'm waiting for someone interesting to turn up. Will you give me some air to smoke in here?
Yeah, okay.
Bonjour. Ain't a girl just spoiled for choice with y'all? You looking for a good time?
You hear they caught?
There you go.
Does a dried-up old hag have to do to get comfort out here? Gentlemen, you're embarrassing yourselves. You're not even good drunks.
Hey, what's your pleasure?
Monsieur?
Careful there.
Oh, I think I'm drunk.
Oh, I say.
Yeah.
Salut, mon mignon.
Here's a real man's game.
You ever play this before, man? Locks ahead.
Different. Hello, mister.
Bonjour,
monsieur. Je suis bien, Tucker.
Latest shipments is long.
Big cardinal, ma'am.
Pardon?
Cet endroit est vraiment méconnaissable.
Everyone's lying.
Part at this table. That's no lie.
All right, then.
You, mister, excuse me.
Hello, mister.
I imagine you got your work cut out for you around here.
Uh-huh.
So, please, don't let me keep you.
So long.
Hello.
That's the spirit you got.
Hello.
Hey there, sir. Hello.
So how you doing?
I don't want to bore you. It's one thing on another.
Goes on.
Ah, there.
Something's up. We gotta scram. Come on.
motor.
State your side, sir. North or south?
Well, I sure ain't from the south.
Lucky for you. Captain Hayden Russell, 29th Amberino Volunteer Infantry. Do you bring news from General Skolik?
Who's General Skolik?
I'm awaiting orders. We will move on Lemoyne soon and take Saint-Denis from the rebels.
You... what year it is, right?
What kind of question's that? 18-2, April 14th. Now move along, civilian. And watch out. Johnny Reb's in the area.
Yep.
interest you in a ride, partner?
Can I get a ride, please, partner?
Where's the wind taking us today?
Saint Denis, please.
Looks like we'll have a long ride together. Giddy up!
Hey, partner.
Welcome back.
Yeah. Vous, salut?
The longer you play, the more people aim for keeps.
Care to have some fun?
No, I don't think so.
Hell, ain't you good? Fine by me. I can find another
man. Oh. Went to the shop looking for a new
sugar.
Rifle. There's hardly cost less than 2 weeks' wages.
Move next time.
Mais bonjour.
Oh, hell, the missus has me out.
But here's a real man's game.
Hello there, mister.
Hello.
Are you well?
Here.
Excuse me. Are you following me around?
I lagged.
Extraordinary.
Hey, folks.
Hello, darling.
Hello, sir.
Bonjour, monsieur.
I can help you really relax.
No.
Bonjour.
You hear they caught one of the laborers stealing wine from the church?
Ain't you a sweet boy?
Bonjour. Bonjour. Pardon de vous voir.
Careful.
Excuse me.
Watch out. Excuse you.
I heard Madeleine's gentleman didn't pay her.
How do you do?
Vous salut.
Enough money to learn how to read.
Are you interested in my company?
Mm-hmm.
Everything's more expensive.
Yep.
Excuse me?
Thinking of another
Not
night?
Again.
You got a roommate?
Pardon me?
Merci, Valérie.
As well as can
hey,
be expected.
Easy.
That's good to hear.
You got a real twinkle in your eye.
How do you do?
Oh, you flatter me.
Thank you.
Come on now. Get moving, will you?
Back so soon?
Okay.
Thank you. Really.
Getting by all right?
Hey, move it!
Be careful.
Look out, mister.
So
I'll give this much.
You ever play this before, friend?
Hello.
Hi, folks.
Hey, mister.
Hey, mister.
Mais quelle délicieuse surprise!
Hey, y'all.
Howdy, handsome.
I am.
Why,
hey,
hello.
Partner.
Mais bonjour.
I seen some carpetbagging fancy mice.
I should do for me nice.
What is this place coming
from? Oh, my lucky day.
Partner?
Just laying out.
Got your work cut out for you tonight.
Nice to have one's admirer.
Let me tell you, when the big wigs come pouring out out of a session in the city hall,
excuse me.
Hey there, sir.
Girl.
Hello.
You there!
Son of a bitch!
I owe you my life. Here, it's the least I can do.
Hey!
How are you doing?
Oh, screw it.
What in all hell? Here, damn it!
How are things with you?
All is good. What in the name of... No, God!
sweet lord!
Want to lock him up?
Okay, stop. We'll handle this one.
Oh shit!
Why don't you before this gets any worse shit. For you?
You just stay the hell away.
You was warned. Come on, somebody hit this fool already.
Holy smoke!
This is fast.
Enfim.
Welcome back, mister.
Yeah, okay.
Everyone's a liar at this table. That's no lie.
Well, guess that's the way of it.
I'm sorry.
Mind yourself now.
Not the first time that happened.
I gotta keep going.
Well, then, you have a nice time.
Something like that can just happen.
bien le bonjour. Never mind.
If you're in the mood for it, there's a game going on over there.
Watch out. There's that lowlife I saw.
Where?
Thanks.
Hello, sir.
How are you?
God damn it.
Move!
I know you, you piece of shit.
The more people aim for keeps, if you get me.
So, what'll it be?
Je vous salue.
Careful.
My apologies.
Out of the damn way!
Shortly, so please be ready.
I'm glad you're doing the right thing.
If
you wouldn't mind coughing in your sleeve, sir, I really can't afford to get sick again this month.
Why don't you just do your job?
Of course, sir. Sorry. It's just a polite request is all.
Be seeing you.
State your side, sir.
I ain't no southerner, if that's what you're worried about.
I am worried. Very worried indeed. Captain Hayden Russell, 29th Amberino Volunteer Infantry.
We've met before, you know.
I never laid eyes on you in my life. Been stationed here. A while. We should be pushing down to Lemoyne soon. Communication's been slow and difficult, but like General Skolik says, a good soldier knows how to wait.
You've certainly done that.
Well, I can't be caught nattering to civilians. I have a post to guard.
Yeah.
Come on, move it!
my girl.
Bonjour, monsieur.
You rest up here, girl.
How are you holding up?
Ah, I've been all right.
Oh, quel soulagement.
Oh.
Here. Hello again.
Hello.
Leave it, sir.
I saw men with pistols at the club last night. Terrifying. Good evening.
Did you ever play this before, Brent?
Have a nice evening.
Good evening.
Excuse me. Hello. Welcome.
Hey, mind your step.
Sorry, mister. My mistake.
Please! No!
Oh, you bastard!
That man just robbed you. I saw it. Get after him.
Jesus.
Me.
Unbelievable.
What's your problem? I didn't do nothing. This man's crazy!
Stop now, damn you! You're about to get a hole in your head.
Stop him! He's trying to rob me!
Jesus Christ!
Money or your life?
Hey, please, someone please help!
All right. Damn it. You got me. Here. It won't happen again, okay? Just a bit of cash. That's it.
See? How easy was that? Now, keep this between us.
What the hell?
Nice to see you.
Good evening, mister.
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another.
Hey, what's your pleasure?
That's the way of the world.
This club's real nice. I wouldn't mind a feller like you taking advantage.
Yes, indeed.
Yes,
here we go.
Tight around here.
Watch your step.
I say.
You in need of a woman's touch?
Not right now.
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
You know, I think our dear Ransom's been dipping his dick.
Hello, oh, you. Mm-hmm.
All
watching you close.
I told him to take it to the
Placing
swamp.
This.
Everyone's so a liar at this table. That's no lie.
Thanks for your assistance. Hello, mister.
Mind yourself.
Who doesn't want to own a palace?
Didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Does anyone have any cocaine? I simply must have some. I bet none of you boars have any.
And if you did, I bet none of you would share.
Hello, ma'am.
Jimmy! Is Jimmy here? Have you seen Jimmy, tough guy?
Can't say that I have.
Well, when you see him, punch him for me, will you? Bloody little man's late with my cocaine.
I had a man try to propose to one of the girls. Got nearly all the way through it before his wife bust in the door, grabbed him by the ear. He was headed back to Rose.
Yeah, okay.
How do you do?
I've got a hunch on this.
I'm sorry.
Who doesn't want to own a palace, employ countless servants, and rule over their own kingdom? Now you can. Thanks to my book, you'll be extremely rich. This is what America was made for. The chance for the cream to rise to the top. It's time you proved you were cream, and not milk.
Hello, sir.
Hello, friend. Do you want to be rich?
Sure, I'll take one.
That'll be $50.
$50 for a book?
And cheap at the price. You read this, and you'll want to give me 100 more.
Sure.
The best investment you'll ever make, my friend. Listen! Ignore me at your peril! At your peril, I say! You'll be poor, and I'll be rich! And so will those of you with to pay attention!
to learn from the best. From the kind of rich fellow who doesn't give a fool a break, but cares about themselves. Come on, I want to help you. You're still here? You are clearly in no rush to become rich beyond your wildest dreams. Wake up! Please, for the love of all that's holy, I'm talking money, people! Money! Do you want it or not? Buy this book! It's reasonably priced! Come and learn how to get mighty rich.
Stop thinking around
for a very reasonable sum. Just the cost of this very reasonably priced book.
Oh, you just love it. It's okay. Thanks for that. Good luck to you.
Thank you. Am I glad I found you? I'm Blue Belly Hale out here. Could I warm up by your fire just a bit?
I don't think so, lady.
I'm half dead here, you stinking bastard! You'll get yours. You wait!
Okay, girl. Guess so.
You guess so? You're a civilian?
Of sorts. You don't remember me at all, do you?
I've never met you. But I must say, an able-bodied man not signing up, that's a damn shame. It's been a hard war. A long war.
Very long in your case.
Yeah, we're moving on Lemoyne soon. I'm just waiting for word from General Skolik. There's been some activity on the telegraph, so I'm sure it's any day now.
And until then?
I keep my uniform washed, my boots polished, my rifle clean.
You don't need to be stuck out here no more. Do you want me to take you to the nearest town?
A soldier never leaves his post. Not that I can expect you to understand that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to the inspection of arms.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mister, you need a ride somewhere?
You give me a ride.
Where are you looking to go?
Saint Denis, please.
Take some time to rest up. It's gonna be a long road. Let's go. Would you move?
Don't take my word for it. Brilliant minds have agreed. Crossbreeding will destroy us all. Much more of this, and there won't be a human race. Monkeys will take over, or horses will start talking. I know it sounds ridiculous, but it's guaranteed. Unless we keep our race pure. If we let people marry, it won't be horses pulling us. Your grandchildren will be pulling horses. And that's a fact, whether you like it or not.
Oh, no. Someone help me!
Out of the damn way!
Now, firstly, put a pillow and blanket in yourself.
Yeah.
That new judge is like...
darling!
This is a real man.
I said, darling, can I get another bloody drink over here? Oh, come on, chop, chop. Darling, I'm dying of thirst. This is meant to be a saloon, not a bloody vicarage. Oh, what's wrong with you? What a girl have to do to get drunk around here?
Well, well.
Some people are trying to enjoy their drinks, Lillian.
I'd enjoy one if someone would fill my bloody glass.
My wife is going to leave me for a man she met at the docks.
Goodness gracious.
Hello, ma'am.
Nice to see you again, cowboy.
And you, Miss,
Lillian Powell. I used to be quite well known. Now I'm just the bloody town drunk.
Who knew you?
The worst types, darling. Intellectuals. In other words, men without balls. Hermaphrodites, as my mother would call them. Eunuchs, as my father liked to say. Geldings. I was popular with geldings, darling. Now even the ballless hate me. I'm a fat old mess.
Excuse me.
Sure.
Thanks, partner.
You want to be poor like the rest of these fools? You're going the right way about it. You've got what you're ignoring me and all I could offer you? Buy this goddamn book! It explains high finance in very simple terms and how you can laugh at poor people in much the same way I do.
You talk a lot of shit, my friend.
Hello, friend. Do you want to be rich?
I already got the book.
Oh. Well, that's terrific. How are you getting along?
Well, you're not rich.
Come on, buddy. You gotta work harder. Read the equations. Follow the 38 steps to wealth. Be a man.
I think I'd like my money back.
We'd all like our money back, buddy. Caveat emptor, as my old man used to say.
Well, my old man used to say different things. Now give me my money.
Get out of here.
You get out.
Piss off.
Look out.
What the hell?
Move next time.
I can't believe this.
Oh, my God.
There we go.
Someone help me! Ah.
We know all about
someone
you.
Someone help me!
So just
me.
Make it easy on yourself.
Mother
give up.
Mary!
Don't move a muscle.
Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets.
I got wholesome
later. You're dead if I don't see those hands now. Hell. I've had it.
Get that back.
No! He's on a run!
Ah!
Oh, leave me alone! Keep the hell alone!
Shit!
Damn it, it's here.
Get out of this hole.
Get over to the bushes on foot.
Hey, friend.
Mighty fine steed you got yourself.
Thank you. Hey, ma'am.
I'm sure all the girls love you.
Yeah. Nice to have one's admirers.
Well.
Hey, folks. Hey, mister.
Mister?
Adam.
Hi, darling.
Sorry. Can't put my finger on it.
Take care now.
You show brightness.
Thank you.
Hey there.
What can I do for you?
You arrange a bath. I need a wash.
I'll have girls make it for you. Just
head on up. I raise you.
Je vous salue.
Let's try this out.
Can I assist you in there, sir?
I think I'm okay. Thanks.
No worries. Just doing my job.
Ma'am?
Bonjour, chérie.
Hey, mister.
Bien le bonjour.
Hello,
excuse me,
pardon. How's everything with you?
Howdy do.
Hi there. Hey, you know if any Pinkertons have been seen around here?
Well, don't look at me. How would I know?
No problem. Thank you.
Au revoir.
Hey, partner.
Content de vous voir.
The mademoiselle are acting like la grande virole is some kind of new invention.
Hey, y'all.
Hello, sir.
Bonjour.
Ma'am.
My old tailor closed up shop.
Monsieur?
Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
Bonjour.
What do you have?
Mind yourself, partner.
Excuse me.
Slops the bisque.
Ain't you a sweet boy?
Good meal, I hope.
Hey, they're good looking. Like what you see?
Boom, boom, boom.
How are you guys in the way?
You, mister, excuse me.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Mais bonjour.
Some real beautiful country around this area.
Well, hey, how about that?
Hello, sir.
Hello there.
Content de vous voir.
Just wish today was over already. Madam, back here.
Bien bonjour.
You need help with
mister?
Directions, friend?
Hello, mister.
Partner?
How do you do?
Hello.
Hey there, sir.
How's it going?
Très bien, merci.
Hey there,
excuse me.
Mister.
Hola.
Out of the way. Hello, ma'am.
Hey, now.
Hello, sir.
Hello there.
Hey there, partner.
Hello, mister.
I've had better days, that's for sure.
That's
hey, fellas.
How do you do? Hey, partner.
Nice people around here.
Huh.
Anyway, didn't mean to disturb you folks.
Go be with you.
How's it going?
Full belly and empty dick.
Hi. Hey.
Content de vous voir.
Howdy.
Never mind. Open your eyes.
I'm sorry there. Apologies.
Well, yes, very amusing, I'm sure.
Hey there, kitty. Hey, kitty. Go on, shoot, dumb cat. Hello to you, too.
How do you do, sir?
Mister?
Mais bonjour!
Out of the day!
The more people aim for
here,
keeps.
See
if you get
come
me.
On.
Now the city's creating a new parish for that Italian swarm recently alighting on our heads. No one to
fold.
What's this place coming to?
It's the getting away from it all more than anything, right? Thank you.
That's what I got. It's all I can afford.
Yeah, okay.
I'm a play slow.
Colin.
So, how are you?
Fine and dandy, thank you.
Ah, ça fait plaisir à entendre.
There we go.
All right.
There.
Woohoo! You look
come on.
Hey.
Mm-mm.
So, we're splitting that?
All right, maybe later then.
Well, that's just fine.
Here, just a little.
Hey there. You all on your lonesome?
No, I don't think so.
Plenty more fish in the sea, honey.
Woo! Raise.
Let's make this fun.
You're confident, which you'll regret.
God damn.
You in need of a woman's touch?
No, thank you.
Nope.
All right, but if you change your mind.
Check a thing.
Don't cry, ladies.
There, nothing. You got it. Bullshit.
Huh.
Yes. Yes! According to plan.
I wouldn't give that bastard a day off from hell.
Ah.
All right. This is good.
Well, so
this is good.
Well, look at you. I best not look at my watch and find out how long I've been here.
Call.
Check. Just right, I think.
Damn it.
Not bad. Let's see.
Here.
I'll lead by example.
All in.
Call.
All in. Oh my, is this good?
I ain't got much.
This isn't gonna be it.
Crap.
Don't believe it.
You seeing this?
I'm dry.
Wretched.
Damn it. Dry as a bone.
Think you might order something?
Seems I found my column.
It's getting away from it all more than anything, right?
Are you interested in some company?
No.
He's well, open. That's too bad.
So, will it be?
Bonjour, monsieur.
How interesting.
Je vous salue.
Mind out.
Mind yourself.
Everyone's a liar. I'm
raise my prices.
That's no lie.
How are you, my love? Do you want to have a good time?
Regulus came in and said he was pulled right out of his care. Pistol and dirty boots.
All right.
Bonjour.
You're back. Welcome.
Now, let me see.
That is a local favorite. I have to say, that looks just fantastic on you. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought?
It's a hot one out there. If you need some lighter layers, you let me know.
Despair.
Madam?
Just what exactly are we doing alive? It's a mystery to me. No mistake. Have you got any ideas, big man?
No, not really.
Well, at least you're honest. All my life, I've been surrounded by morons claiming to know the answer to that question. Liars. Bloody lot of them. Narcissi, all of them. It's the great American sickness, vanity. I'm very drunk.
Happened before, my dear.
Bonjour. Where is shit? Tommy, darling, where are you?
He's a bastard.
Je vois.
You ever play this before,
Hello there.
Thank, thank you. Really. Hey, move it!
Excuse me.